What a marvelous age we live in.
Nothing personal.